So today I'm going to be performing a back exam. Patient came in complaining of severe backache, as well as a reduced mobility in the left shoulder. I'm going to go ahead and put my medical gloves on, and then I'll begin the back exam. I'll start off by clipping your hair into a ponytail so that I can get a better access to your back. And I'll be looking for testing your spine mobility, your scapulas, shoulder blades, as well as your lower lumbar area. To make sure I tie the hair up so that we can get a good access to the cervical spine and the nape. Doing just a visual inspection first, looking for any obvious scars, any discoloration of the skin, any eczema, any bruising that may have contributed to the generation of pain. Exploring the scalp line first. The cervical spine, no external indication of any injury. Scapulas. Cervical, thoracic, and lumbar spines. There's a straight line going down. No indication of any deformity. I'm going to begin by palpating the cervical spine. I'm looking for any nodules, lumps or bumps. Any nodules that may be hidden underneath the superficial layer of the skin. The sternocleidomastoid muscle in the back, above the shoulders. C1 vertebrae, C2, 3 and 5. Not feeling any nodules. A little bit of fibrous tissue, but that's expected. going down into the thoracic spine with T1 and T2. Going to push your shoulder blade on your left side outward. Okay, to take a better feel underneath T5 and T6. Okay, I'm not feeling any nodules. And the spine is straight. Going down into the lumbar spine, L1. I'm going to have to push it back a little to feel L2. Okay. And L3. You can relax now. L10, bend down a little bit. No obvious deformities of the spine. The spine is straight. A little bit of fibrous tissue up at the top. Going to go ahead and perform a couple of measurements. Check the symmetry of your back. Okay, I'm going to use a couple of different measurement tools. Looking around C2, measuring the fibrous tissue underneath C4. Okay, good symmetry. Your sternocleidomastoid muscle up above the left shoulder. Symmetric with the right. And I'm also going to check your scapula for any inflammation. I'm seeing quite a normal skin reaction and level of density of the fibrous tissue. Good level of mobility as well. Not so much in the lower thoracic and lumbar, where the thoracic and the lumbar spine meets. I'm going to use another measurement tool next. Thank you. checking the elasticity of the skin. Around the left scapula. Okay. Muscles are working as expected with a lot of give and take. Moving closer to the spine area in the T7 area. I'm seeing that a reduction in elasticity is starting to emerge. Definitely some loss of mobility in your muscles as we move lower towards the sacral area. So the reduction in mobility can be noticed as we move down the spine. Okay. I'm going to prep the bag to perform a neurological sensory exam, and we're going to sensitize the skin first and awaken the nerves. I'm also going to pay extra attention to the scalp line. Scapulas and the sternocleidomastoid muscle. have awakened the nerves. We have prepped the area for testing with a full access to the neurological terminations that innervate the back. Do you feel this?
Yes.
Do you feel this?
Yes.
And this?
Yes.
Do you feel this?
Yes.
Equally on both sides of your shoulders?
Yes.
And do you feel this?
Yes.
Equally on both sides?
Yes.
Feel this?
Yes.
Feel this?
Yes.
Feel this?
Yes.
And this?
Yes.
And this? Do you feel this?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so this is sharp and this is dull. I want you to say sharp or dull. Next up, I'm going to incorporate cold. This is what cold feels like.
Okay.
Do you feel it?
Yes.
Okay. So sharp, cold, or dull?
Cold. Dull. Dull. Sharp. Cold.
Next up, I'm going to test the sensitivity of your spinal bones. I'm going to cause a vibration and I'm going to slide it down your spine. And I want you to tell me if you feel it and then when it stops.
Okay.
going to slide my tool down your spine and attempt to trigger any neurological abnormalities by innervating the nerves that branch out from your spine. Alright, we're going to do the same thing, but with something slightly colder. Next up, I'm going to gently tap on your back and checking for any abnormal pain reaction, anything that might be triggering a pain response. Shoulder blade. I'm going to listen to your back next. Take a deep breath in and out. Breathe normally. 99. And again?
99.
Whisper?
99.
And again?
99.
Good. Did not hear any adventitious sound, and I was not able to hear you say 99, which is good. Okay, I'm going to check the capacity for your thoracic area to take in air. So go ahead and take a deep breath in for me and expand your abdomen with air and then exhale. Good. And one more time, deep breath in. Okay. And out. Good. I was able to feel the cavity expand and contract with air. Okay, next up I'm going to go in with a slightly sharper tool. You feel this?
Yes.
That's sharp. Now I'm going to slide this down your spine and I want you to say yes when you feel it. Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yes. Yeah.
Good. Good. And now I want you to say yes when you stop feeling it. Here a tool that has two pinwheels. This is what two feels like. This is what one feels like. Do you feel the difference?
Let me try to. Okay.
All right. Say one or two.
Two.
Good. Okay, next up we're going to do a little guessing game. I have here two vials. One of them is pink, the other one is blue. And I'm going to touch you with one of them, and I want you to say blue or red. So guess the color.
Blue.
Good.
Red.
Good.
Blue.
Good.
Red.
Cut.
Look.
Cut.
Look.
Good.
Rush.
Good.
Look.
Good. Good.
Look.
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 Good. 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 Okay, next up we're going to play the same Guess the Color game, but with green and yellow. Guess the color. Green or yellow?
Yellow.
Good.
Green. Green.
Good.
Yellow.
Good.
Green.
Good.
Yellow. Green.
Good.
Yellow.
Good.
Yellow.
Good.
Green.
Good.
Yellow. Yellow. Yellow.
Good.
Green.
Good.
Yellow. Green. Yellow. Yellow.
Good.
Green.
Good.
Yellow.
Good.
Yellow.
Good.
Green.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Green.
Good. All right. Next up, I'm going to perform a little treatment of your back muscles. I'm first going to perform a chiropractic adjustment on your left shoulder blade. So take a deep breath in for me and exhale out. Good. And let's do that again. Take a deep breath in and exhale out. Good. All right. And we're gonna do the same thing over on this side. Take a deep breath in and exhale out. Good. I'm also going to do some skin pulling and skin cracking therapy on your back to stimulate the blood flow, relieve tension, promote healing and relaxing.
looks like that. Sorry. You're going harder.
Okay, Catherine, Alice concludes the back exam. I recommend that you come back in 2 weeks and see me again.